This is how I turned my shoe into a gaming mouse. This is an office mouse, and this is everything inside it. By drilling a few holes, I can cut an even larger hole in the bottom of the shoe to make room for the mouse sensor right here. With the sensor in place, I'll connect a switch and glue it to the tip of the shoe. Raising my toes clicks the mouse button, allowing me to draw this smiley face with my gaming shoe.